throw. I can crush you till the petals fall. You almost break the kindest heart with a hasty word you can't recall. Now, so if I broke your heart last night, it's because I love you most of all.
Missing all the nice music that you'll be hearing shortly. From nice.
All right.
From High Society Jazz Band. They're going to play out for another 3/4 of an hour or so, and then they will unfortunately be packing up. But of course, in the meantime, there is the selection hall.
The others, only slightly less so. So, buy your tickets, and the proceeds of the raffle will go to Butterfly Hugs,
to the soccer camp, and to Cartwright School. If you remember, I mentioned that earlier, the bookings can be arranged through the ice cream stall down the road. And I think
available from the Souls, the Auto Jumbles, considerable number of items there, and you come around and see fascinating birds of prey. Quite something, believe me. They're not the kind of budgie you would want in your cage at house.
I don't know.
Not
Mexico.
I think that's all I can tell you at the moment until we realise what the next activity is going to be.
Yeah.
Wins also the Eric Livermore Trophy. Now, I know it's got a hard top on, but that is rewarding. Morris Mini Cooper S. It's another triumph. This time, Art Foley in a Triumph TR6. Show and it wins. It's Stan Haynes on a 1950 Douglas Mark IV. It wins the best in show motorcycle and best in its class.